some in the media rows behind us, some sports writers who have predicted in advance that Floyd Mayweather will stop Ricky Hatton on cuts. In fact, a member of Mayweather's camp flatly said to me, this won't be a decision. This is going to be a TKO because we'll cut Hatton up. For his part, Hatton is quite aware of the past history and told us this morning in our meeting with him that he is quite convinced that he's beyond the point now where cuts are going to affect him in a big fight, unless they come on a butt. And here's Floyd Mayweather with that brilliant record, 17 straight wins, 8 knockouts in title fights, choosing Bruce Springsteen entry music.
I think he wants to hit the patriotic note, get the fans on his side.
Mayweather's belts are being carried into the ring by his Dancing with the Stars compatriots, Mark Cuban, Wayne Newton, Elio Castroneves. Castroneves is born in Brazil. Let's go to Michael Buffer for the official introductions.